Deutsche Bank does not project the U.S. economy to go into recession this year. In fact, the brokerage believes the deceleration of inflation and unemployment rate dropping down, the U.S. is actually doing enough to prevent such scenario. It earlier predicted the U.S. economy to enter into a mild recession after the Federal Reserve actually tightened interest rates in an attempt to tame inflation, limiting opportunity to have some wriggle room should events take a turn for the worst.